The president's broadcast may have inspired some people, but most persons on the streets of Obalende in Lagos did not pay any attention to it. We went to find out what they thought.
Nothing is bad about his speech, but what people want is action, not speech. So people need security. There is hunger in the land.
Nobody wants to hear about his speech again. Because everybody, nobody is happy. So whatever he's saying, whatever he's talking, people don't mind. Nobody cares.
He has never said anything good, anything that is beneficiary to the masses. Whatever he says is only things that will benefit him and his people.
I wasn't interested in it. Because what are we celebrating? Are we celebrating the innocent killing in Nigeria? Are we celebrating the kidnapping?
What Buhari is saying is truth. Because we Nigerian people, so we need security. So that I know that say if Buhari say we get security in Nigeria, so that we get it. Because government is your government.
In fact, I'm never happy with this regime at all. Because it's like everything, we are supposed to progress, but it's like we are regressing.
No, it's not doing anything there. You just need to step down. That's all. That's all I can say.
I don't even talk to them. I don't even talk anything for them. I just had to look them in and out.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.